You're a troublemaker. You're a troublemaker.
Sorry, yeah, really, really busy on the set of Troublemaker. Doing loads at the moment.
Got my head spinning around. After a drink or two, I was putty in your hands. I don't know if I'll have the strength to stand. Oh, trouble, troublemaker, yeah, that's your middle name. Oh, I know you're no good, but you're stuck in my brain. And I wanna know.
Right, so this video, Troublemaker, would not be possible unless we had the most gorgeous girl in the world doing it, and we have her right here, Danielle. She is the Troublemaker in the video. You alright?
I am.
You having a good time?
I am.
You enjoying it?
Yes.
You had a couple of bruises, like, because we've been doing the mannequin scene yesterday.
Fell down a couple of times.
You got fell down a couple of times, but no, you've been amazing. It's been great. It's been really, really good. Basically, the Troublemaker, from what people would hear, the song is someone's a little bit devilish. But on the other hand, Danielle is the biggest klutz there is in this video. Everything is getting chucked to the floor, she's getting sacked, she's just doing loads of crazy stuff and getting told off. So, and in the end, we fall in love. My video shoot. We are here at the amazing Counterpoint Record Books, and it is the most amazing old school vintage record store. Come inside, come on. Come have a look, come have a look. I mean, we've got everything in here. It's insane. With easy listening, look at this. Look at this Bob Dylan, love that. It's amazing. Really old, but incredible. We've got even got old school like videos. Signs of the Lambs.
Thanks, guys.
Excellent.
Thank you, man. Thank you.